I'm Vandana. Welcome to my channel, Vandana Dubey Home Cooked Food. Thank you so much everyone for watching my videos and like my videos. Today I teach you how to make the dal bhajia. Dal bhajia is the very home recipe. I think normally is don't find in restaurant hotel. Some traditional hotel you can find this recipe. Dal bhajia means, dal means like lentil. Bhajia means bhaji. Bhaji is the any green vegetable. So today I cook lentil with spinach, and that one is a very healthy recipe. Why is the healthy? Because there we never use the oil. And so first I teach you dal bhajia, and also I show you my ingredients.
This is the ingredients we need for the dal bhajia. This is the fresh coriander, green chili, 3 green chili I use it, and ginger, 2-inch ginger. 4 to 5 cloves of garlic, just a little bit lemon, turmeric, coriander powder. This is 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1.5 teaspoon salt, and this is the cumin seed powder, asafoetida. This is the whole wheat flour, 1.5 teaspoon. This is the spinach I chop already, and this is the lentil. I use the black lentil for this recipe. Like some people also use the green lentil, so depend for you which one you like to use. I like black one. So I soak it this lentil 10 minutes. I chop spinach. I use this saucepan. So 2 cup water I added, and this is the 1/2 cup lentil. 1/2 cup means Indian cups is very small. I use the teacups, Indian teacups. That one is very small, and I added lentil. I add the salt, 2 turmeric and coriander powder same time. Now I give the medium heat. So this lentil we cook without pressure cooker, so take long time, like 15 minutes in medium heat, and we do nothing, just wait for the boiling. And when lentil is ready, we add the spinach and other spices. Here I make the paste of the onion, garlic and chili, ginger and fresh coriander. So I make the paste now. Friends, this is the very very good recipe, and now you see this ingredient have no any oil, so we not use the oil, and this is a very healthy and a very home recipe. I think you didn't find a restaurant and hotel this recipe. Some basic like some traditional hotel, they can make this recipe. So now lentil is boiled. Cook, I add the fresh spinach. This is the chopped spinach, and I use 2 cups of spinach. So 1/2 cup lentil and 2 cups of spinach. When we add the spinach, only 5 minutes more cook. Here I make the paste of the ginger, garlic, chili and fresh coriander. I mix this asafoetida and cumin powder. The same time also I mix this whole wheat flour. Instead the whole wheat flour, we also add the other flour like corn flour or chickpeas flour, and this is me make a paste like this. So when I make the paste of the ginger and chili garlic, I add the 1/2 cup water. After 5 minutes, I add this paste into the spinach recipe, spinach curry. Now lentil is ready. Lentil spinach is ready. So spinach is cooked and lentil is also cooked. I add this paste.
when we add this paste, cook just 2 minutes. So this is almost done. See how beautiful there is green color. I like this vegetable very much. Now I turn off the gas, and this is the lemon I added now. So lemon juice, just like a half teaspoon. Mix it. So dal bhajia is ready. This is enjoy with chapati with any bread, and I think you enjoy with rice also. I hope everyone like this video. Thank you so much to watching my video. Namaste everyone. Please stay home, stay safe.